This is part one of our low-carb cocktails. I'm going to show you how to make a margarita adding minimal sugar. We're doing 2 ounces of tequila, 1 ounce of Grand Marnier, and 1.5 ounces of fresh lime juice. Give that a good shake, a real good shake. Then you know we got a Martha Stewart this shit and rim that bitch with tahini. Go ahead and cradle the ice and then add it to the drink. Oh, so skinny.